2, Gold Bugs 14, got 2 packages in the mail today. I've also got, I didn't do Mailday Friday or yesterday because I was lazy as hell. Friday, I got this. Total surprise, one of the best things I've ever gotten in the mail. SP Authentic Future Watch Auto patch of Chipchura, and that's probably one of the nicest patches I've seen from Chipchura's SP Authentic Future Watch patches. And it's number 4 out of 100. And then yesterday, I got my second show stamp 101 from eBay. 2 color, 05 or 405. Heroes and Prospects. This is actually the silver version of the 90, but it's show stamped a 101. So, it's definitely nice. Nice yellow and green swatch. And I got 2 packages here. 100%. I'm pretty sure that one's eBay, I'm hoping for sure. Open the one from open the one from the US after. I'll open this one first. Maybe they're both eBay. I'm not sure. Alright, and yeah, this one's eBay. This is really fast. Wow. This was mailed out on Friday from Quebec. This is insanely fast. This is like a team bag here. Wow. Horribly fast. First, we got the from this year's Ice, the Chipchura rookie, and from this year's Ultimate, we got out of 399, the Ultimate Collection Auto Chipchura. So that's sweet for my Chipchura collection. Here's one from the US. Thinking this is eBay as well, because I don't have very much in common. I like the team bag actually. Yeah, this is from eBay. I like the team bag they use. It's a Ziploc. Very awesome. This is from this year's Sweet Shot, numbered out of 599, and it's numbered 198 out of 599. Sweet Shot triple jersey, 3 color. So. That's sweet, and that's it. So there's 4 sick Chipchuras from my collection. Show those real quick. The 101 and the pack.